75 years later.
And that was the story of the great train keeper. Didn't you find it exciting?
Shh! I just beat my high score! Oh, yeah!
Big kids today.